Here we are in our Grandin Road Halloween parlor. To create this look, we've added multiple layers of cheesecloth, and we've taken that all the way across our mantel. We also have our flameless candles, which are remote controlled. And we have our black felt bats. We've taken them up from the fireplace and all the way across the ceiling to create a really neat look.